1920s or 30s or something like that, there was this poor guy named Nick. And he had this rich cousin, Daisy, who had a cheating husband, Tom. And there was this other chick, I think she was his friend or something, Jordan. One lovely jazz era day, Nick got a new neighbor, Mr. Gatsby.
Hi, Nick.
And he liked to party.
Hi, partygoers.
And so Gatsby became Nick's new friend because he had a little crush on Daisy.
I moved here for Daisy.
So Nick decided to go along with it.
Invite Daisy over for tea, but okay. Don't tell her I'll be here.
Okay, but where'll you be?
Chilling in the bushes.
Hi, Nick.
Hi, Daisy. Nice to see you.
Oh, Daisy! What a surprise.
Oh, hi, Gatsby.
I moved here for you, and I've kept newspaper articles about you for years, and I'm rich now. Here are my shirts. Let's make out.
Okay.
But Tom, who was also having an affair that Daisy had known about, found out!
Your skin is so cold, Tom. It's always cold.
Oh, God, you're having an affair.
So he decided to foil Gatsby's plan.
Gatsby used to be broke, but then he pretty much joined the mafia, and his money is criminal money, blah, blah, blah. It's not okay for you to have an affair, but it's okay for me to have one, blah, blah, blah. Go fall in a ditch, Gatsby.
But Daisy, you still love me, right?
Maybe.
But their lives changed forever on that car ride home.
Whale I just hit! Oh no! Whales that can breathe on land are endangered, and hence illegal to hit! If anyone asks Daisy, I hit that whale.
But that whale was actually Tom's mistress, Myrtle! And when Myrtle's husband, George, found out, he got really mad!
I'm really mad. Tom, who killed my wife?
Well, the car that hit her belongs to Gatsby, so I guess Gatsby.
I'll kill him.
And he did kill Gatsby! Gatsby was dead! Tom and Daisy were questionably happy together, and Nick remained alone in 30. Jordan just kinda did what she did throughout the rest of the novel, standing unimportantly to the side, pretending to be a main character. They all lived unhappily ever after!